So, in some rather sad news, Smash Bros. Composer Kenichi Okuma has passed away at the age of 56 from esophageal cancer. Mr. Okuma worked on remixes in Super Smash Bros. Brawl, and as Sakurai pointed out in a tweet, some of his music is used in later games in the series. This is obviously a very sad situation, and my thoughts go out to his family and friends. Rest in peace, Kenichi Okuma.